A rivalry for you. Cass and Manerville and Byron going at it in Comet Country. The Bears looking to get on the board first. Peter Brand breaks into the secondary. Only a nice open field tackle by Alex White prevents a huge gain. But check out the very next play. Jake Heppner gets the ball and Kellen Rendler takes it from him right there and he's gone. Rendler goes 76 yards after the takeaway in one of the craziest plays you'll see. 7-0 Comets. They get another touchdown in the second. Andrew Weiss hits Alex White in the flat, and check out the cut coming up right there. Oh. Subtle, but beautiful. White goes all the way, 14-0 KM in the second. They go on to win this one by a score of 28-21, it looks like it.
I thought it would help me see things clearly.